Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the channel. My name is Luboto Siame, and if you're new here, be sure to like and subscribe. So in today's video, we're ending the year on a bang. As I get to respond to the most asked question on my channel, how much can I make from shares? So we start off with this. What is a dividend? A dividend is simply a regular payment that is paid to you as an investor for owning stock in a company. For being a faithful follower of this channel, I'll also teach you how to read a financial report so that next time, in case you want to find out how much company A is giving in dividends, you can just look it up in the financial report and read it for yourself. I also encourage you to consider subscribing the Stockbrokers Zambia daily report that they sent your email. That way you'd be notified and you'd know whenever prices go up, prices go down, whenever there are dividends, there's an annual general meeting, or there's any announcement concerning one of the companies that you own. So it's a good initiative that you should not be sleeping on. Subscribe to the Stockbrokers page. You just simply go to their website, Stockbrokers Zambia, and then scroll to the bottom where you're going to find the link where it says subscribe, and you can subscribe from there. And all they'll ask for is your email address. So the first company on our list is Airtel Zambia, which has a share price of 18 kwacha, and it gave out a dividend of 3 kwacha. If you don't know Airtel, Airtel is a telecommunications company, and it's also an internet provider here in Zambia. So Airtel sells for 18 kwacha, and the dividend is 3 kwacha. So from there, you can do the math. If you invest 1,000 kwacha in Airtel, you'd have to divide it by 18, and 1.325, I think, goes to the stockbroker. I'll write down the actual percentage that goes to the stockbroker, and then the rest goes to those shares. So if you own that amount of shares in Airtel, it simply means at the end that number of shares will be multiplied by 3, and that's how much you'd have gotten out of owning Airtel shares in the previous year. The next company is AECI Mining, that deals with mining and explosives. So if you love bombs, boom, that's your company. So AECI Mining goes for 29.38 kwacha, and it gave out 2 dividends. So it's a bit different from Airtel. It gives out dividends twice. So the first dividend was 0.84 kwacha, and the second dividend was 2.9 kwacha. So when you add up, that should be 3 kwacha something in grey. So that was a dividend of AECI Mining, which is a mining and explosives company. If you love sweet things, the next company is for you. So the next company is Zambia Sugar, and it's currently selling at 13 kwacha 20 ngwe. And the dividend that they gave out in the previous year was 0.845 kwacha. So you still do the same math. Whatever number of shares that you have, multiply them by 0.845, and those are the dividends that you get out of that company. The next company on the list is probably my favorite, that's CEC. So CEC, Copperbelt Energy Corporation, simply deals with everything electricity. So CEC is currently selling for 2.65 kwacha, and the dividend that they gave out in the previous year was 0.3727. It took a slight dip because the previous year it gave out a dividend of 0.44, and it had been on a rise, but last year it took a bit of a dip, but I'm sure they'll improve on that this coming year. So CEC, 2.65 kwacha per share, 0.3727, the dividend that they gave out the previous year. So the next company on the list is Shoprite. So Shoprite is a retail store where you go and buy goods, home essentials, whatever you're looking for, that's the store that you go to. So Shoprite is the most expensive stock on the Lusaka Stock Exchange. It costs you 64, so it's one of the few shares that are slightly above $1. Yeah, so for Shoprite, it costs you 64 kwacha, and the dividend that they gave out last year was 3 kwacha. So they actually did a slight improvement. In the previous year, they had given 3.15 kwacha. Last year, they had given out 3.53 kwacha. So it gives you an idea of how much Shoprite gives out as a dividend, which is 3 kwacha. Next on the list, something meaty, but no, we're not talking about the Bonaire's pizza. So next on the list is Zambeef. So Zambeef, this is a company that deals with everything meaty. Yeah, your beef, they distribute pork products, sausage. Yeah, I'm sure if you're Zambian, you must know Zambeef. So I won't dive into details talking about what the company does. But yeah, so Zambeef, their shares cost you 1.61 kwacha, and the dividend that they gave out this previous year was 0.5589 per share. So I feel it's a company that's currently undervalued, and at some point it's going to pick up and go to a higher share price. So you can always buy shares now, and when it surges you can sell afterwards. But yeah, Zambeef 1.61 per share, and the dividend that they gave out in the previous year was 0.5589. So that's it with Zambeef. So the next company on our list is also a mining company, which is FQM, First Quantum Minerals. So for FQM, they pay out their dividends in dollars. I wished it was more than they gave, but yeah, they only give you 5 cents. So FQM shares cost you 3.8 kwacha, and the dividend that they've been giving out for the last 2 years has been 82 ngwe. So 0.82 kwacha is what you get from FQM. Maybe when they increase the amount of copper that you get to produce and they get to sell, maybe the dividend might improve. But at the moment, 3.8 kwacha buys you one FQM share, and they've been giving out a dividend of 0.82. So if you're looking for a company that's not only here in Zambia, but it's also a bit global, we can talk of Lafarge. So Lafarge, that's when you're chilling with the big boys. Yeah, so Lafarge gives out dividends twice a year. They're not so high, but they give it twice a year. So Lafarge Cement is a cement production company, just like Dangote. Yeah, so for Lafarge, what happens is you buy one share at 13.85, it fluctuates a lot, so it shows it's a very healthy company. Yeah, so Lafarge shares at 13.85 per share, and they gave out two dividends in the previous year. The first dividend that was given was 0.75 kwacha, and the next dividend that was given was 0.6 kwacha. So that's Lafarge. Moving away from companies that do with food and now breweries or beverages, we have first up National Breweries. So National Breweries, the share price is 9.2 kwacha, and the dividend that was given out in the previous year was 3 kwacha 7 ngwe. So 9 kwacha you buy the share, 3.07 was the dividend given out. So besides National Breweries, and another thing that I learned with this is you investing, and you shouldn't have that limited mindset of no, but it's a brewery, it's a breweries, and I don't drink, I don't that, it's a brand. And yeah, you have to invest in what's giving you profits, and that's one company that you can always look out for. So National Breweries, 9 kwacha per share and dividend of 3 kwacha. Yeah, so like National Breweries, Zambia Breweries is also in a similar category. For them, their share price is currently 6.75 kwacha. It does move from 6, goes to 7 and back to 6, but it's currently at 6.75 kwacha per share. So Zambia Breweries gave out a dividend of 3.91 kwacha in the previous year. So simply means if you own shares in Zambia Breweries, 3.91 is what they gave out in the previous year, and hopefully in the coming year they'll improve on that. But it's, I think it's okay, because it's like you get it at twice the price and the dividend is almost half or slightly above half the price. So 6.75 the share price and 3.91 the dividend that was given in the previous year. So another mining giant, ZCCMIH. So this should be the second most expensive company on the Lusaka Stock Exchange. So this one costs you 37.98 kwacha, and the dividend that was given out, or that has been given out in the last 2 years, because they only give out a dividend once, is 0.33 kwacha. So the previous year it was 0.33, this year also it was 0.33. So yeah, so that's how companies give out share prices. So what it simply means is maybe you might have like 1,000 kwacha that you'd want to invest in any of these companies. So you simply do the math, you get your 1,000 kwacha, you divide it by the share price, and then on top of that you should know that from that transaction 1.375 goes to the stock broker, and everything else is used to buy your shares. So the rest of that money is allocated to your shares, and it simply means if you have, let's say, 100 shares in ShopRite, let's say you have 100 shares in ShopRite, it simply means at the end of the year, when ShopRite is ready to declare its dividends to its investors, to all those guys who own shares in ShopRite, you will get your 100 shares multiplied by 3. So it simply means you get 300 kwacha as your dividend. So that's the same math that you use for all these other companies. So that's how much you can make. That's the best way I can answer the question, how much can I make from investing in shares on the Lusaka Stock Exchange. So I hope this video has been helpful. So if you found this video to be insightful, be sure to like, to subscribe, to share it, and if you still have queries and comments, you can leave them down there. If you reach me on Facebook, on my email, I'll leave the links in my description box down below. So thank you guys for your time. Thank you for the watch time. I thank you for always being here, and let's make 2022 a beautiful year. Ciao. If you want to be able to read financial reports on your own, you simply open a financial report of a certain company and you find words from the chairperson, from the company, from the board. You scroll down until you find where it says company's finances or financial markets or things like that. And keep scrolling down until you find a place where it says earnings per share, or earnings per share is usually how they say it. So earnings per share, you see how much that company gave in the previous year, in the previous 5 years, and is giving out that current year.